Hey guys, it's Jessie. But before we get into the video, give a big shout out to Angel Dominique because she gave a donation to my college fund.
Yay!
There's a link below in the description box to her channel. Make sure you go check that out. And thank you so much. But anyways, I've been tagged by my pen pal Ananiya from The Simple Rugged Path to do this video. And basically, this video is my summer bucket list. So I came up with 10 things that I want to do in summer. Let's get started. So the first thing on my summer fun bucket list is Firecracker Festival / Carnival. There is one, there's a park by my house that does a carnival every year. And actually, I can see the fireworks from my house out in the front, and it's really cool.
We'll have to live stream that night. That would be fun.
Yeah, that would be. But I always feel bad for Trooper because he gets scared and barks the whole time.
Yeah.
Number two is the St. Louis Muni to see Annie. I love this movie. Me and my mom do, and we've seen it like a bajillion, million, trillions times. And I am super excited to see that because I've never seen one like live and like gotten a ticket to one, like a show or something. I've just seen the movies at my house. But number three is weekly Bible study with friends. So I'm gonna be having my mom is with a Bible study with my friend Olivia, Wyatt, Bain, and Aiden, and my friend Addie. And these are just Bible studies every week. So the next one is number four, but just to warn you, there is some noise. It is, someone is mowing their lawn like up the street, but anyways, that's not important. Sorry about the noise. Number four is boating and tubing with Grandma and Grandpa. Five is camping at Grandma and
Grandpa. I've always wanted to camp there with my mom or my brothers and stuff.
I was going to with my grandma one time, but then I got homesick, so I wanted them to come back. Number six is see the movie Solo. I personally want to see the movie Solo with my friend Elena, just because we both love Star Wars, and I wanted to see it with
Number
her.
Seven is lots of sleepovers!
I love sleepovers, but my mom hates them. Number eight on my summer fun bucket list is watch a movie outside and make s'mores by the fire. My dad, me, and me love making s'mores and watching movies whenever we make s'mores. And we put the movie like right up against this wall, and it's super fun. And the s'mores are really, really, really yum. Number nine is my brother Matt's wedding. My brother's fiance's name is Leslie, and she's super nice. I also have a lot of fun with her sister Katie. Last but not least is go to the beach and dig a ginormous hole. Me and my dad did one time, and we made a tunnel all the way from the hole to the ocean, and water was coming into the hole, and it was super fun. And I enjoyed watching all like the ocean waves come into the hole that we made. Also, we're going in Florida, but a super fun thing is I'm gonna go in my Aunt Anna's house, and this is a house that I haven't seen yet, and because it's her new one, and I'm super excited to see it because I've never seen it before. I mean, I've seen pictures, but that's not very cool.
She lives right by the beach, so we'll be able to walk there. Yeah.
I didn't know that. So this is my list. And now it's my turn to tag someone. Now, you guys had to wait this whole video to find out who I was tagging. And this is the big moment. Drum roll, please. I want to tag the three ladies and a blog. You guys have to make 10 items for your summer fun bucket list. I'd love to see your video. Thanks for watching. Make sure to
subscribe, hit the thumbs up, and the post notifications to be notified every time we post a video. Thanks for watching.